Most people are not looking for the truth. What they're looking for is information that will reassure them that what they believe is the truth. Now, you know this is true, don't you? Look, I'm a bit like that. I do the same thing. I have to stop. Hey, wait, wait, kid. What am I seeing here? You know, if you go onto the internet and do a Google search and consistently look for particular paths and algorithms to follow a belief pattern that you have, then Google will continue to feed you what you believe is the truth, which will then reaffirm your truth. And somebody in a different country or even down your same street, maybe on the internet, and may have started off with the same basic search, but they're looking for belief down a different line of truth. And sure enough, Google will deliver that message. So you could both take your cell phones into a cafe and stand head to head and show that your truth is the truth on the internet, and they could show that their truth is the truth on the internet. Be careful. They say if you know the truth, it'll set you free. But what is the truth? You know, if you're looking on the internet for the truth, just be careful that you're following a line and so is somebody else that reassures them over and over again that's what they want to see. And it makes you believe, makes you even more convicted that you know the truth and other people don't. Hello and welcome to another episode of Speed, short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. I'm very cautious on the internet. I'm very cautious about sharing any kind of post, any kind of subject, or I'm cautious about what I'm seeing and believing if I've started to search somewhere, because I know that the internet will follow the path that I want it to. It may be somewhat biased in itself, but it will try and feed me things to keep me online and feed me stuff to reassure my truth. And I may be way off the beam, but the more I see online, the more I get to believe that it's the truth. Because it said so on the internet. I did a Google search and there's the answer. See, I told you. I told you I knew the truth. Wow, it's dangerous stuff, I tell you. We've never had this much information, this much accessibility to our modified algorithmic truth. We've never had it. We used to get the same newspaper every day. Everyone used to read it. Now we get our own newspaper, our own set of guidelines, our own set of headlines, and our own truth as a result. It's been tailored to make you believe certain things based on what you have told it you want to believe. Be careful. Your truth isn't necessarily the truth. Stand back, take a different view. Open your ears and your mind to other ideas. You might be surprised what you can find out. And you can do that. You can do it. I believe in you. Thanks for watching as always. I appreciate it. Have a fabulous day. Bye-bye.